Welcome to Light Seekers. Today, we're exploring the Muladhara, or Root Chakra, the very foundation of your energy system. Understanding and balancing this chakra is essential for a stable and secure life. Let's dive into the world of the Muladhara and discover how it influences our physical, emotional, and spiritual well-being. The Muladhara, also known as the Root Chakra, is located at the base of the spine. Represented by the color red and the four-petaled lotus, it is associated with our basic survival needs, such as food, shelter, and safety. This chakra connects us to the physical world and grounds us in reality. In Sanskrit, Mula means root and Adhara means support or base. The Muladhara chakra forms the foundation upon which the other chakras rest. When balanced, it provides stability, security, and a sense of belonging. When out of balance, we may experience fear, anxiety, and instability. The root chakra governs our connection to the earth and our sense of grounding. It influences our legs, feet, bones, and adrenal glands. A balanced Muladhara chakra allows us to feel secure in our environment and confident in our ability to meet life's challenges. Balancing the root chakra can be achieved through various practices, including meditation, yoga, and grounding exercises. Let's explore some techniques that can help you harmonize this vital energy center. One powerful method is root chakra meditation. Find a quiet place to sit comfortably. Close your eyes and take a few deep breaths. Visualize a red glowing light at the base of your spine, expanding with each breath. Imagine roots growing from your body, connecting deep into the earth, providing stability and strength. Repeat the mantra LAM, the seed sound of the root chakra, as you continue to focus on this grounding energy. Certain yoga poses, such as mountain pose, Tadasana, warrior pose, Virabhadrasana, and tree pose, Vrikshasana, are excellent for grounding and activating the Muladhara chakra. These poses help you connect with the earth, enhance your physical stability, and strengthen your legs and core. Nutrition also plays a crucial role in balancing the root chakra. Eating root vegetables like carrots, potatoes, and beets can support this energy center. Incorporate proteins and red-colored foods, such as apples, cherries, and tomatoes, into your diet to nourish the Muladhara chakra. Grounding exercises, such as walking barefoot on grass or soil, can help you reconnect with the earth's energy. Spending time in nature, gardening, or simply sitting outside can enhance your sense of stability and grounding. Energy healing practices, such as Reiki and crystal healing, can also be beneficial. Red gemstones like garnet, red jasper, and bloodstone resonate with the root chakra and can be used during meditation or carried with you to promote grounding and balance. Building a supportive community and fostering healthy relationships are essential for a balanced root chakra. Feeling secure and connected with others helps reinforce your sense of belonging and stability. Positive affirmations can help reinforce the energy of the Muladhara chakra. Repeat affirmations such as I am safe, I am grounded, and I trust the process of life to strengthen your connection to the root chakra. Incorporating mindfulness into your daily routine can also support your root chakra. Practice being present in the moment, whether you're eating, walking, or simply breathing. Mindfulness helps anchor you to the here and now, reinforcing your sense of stability and security. As you continue to work on balancing your Muladhara chakra, you'll notice improvements in your overall well-being. You'll feel more grounded, confident, and ready to face life's challenges with resilience and inner strength. By understanding and nurturing your Muladhara chakra, you lay a strong foundation for your entire energy system. Embrace these practices to cultivate a sense of stability, security, and balance in your life. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the root chakra. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to Light Seekers for more enlightening content. Until next time, stay grounded and keep seeking the light.